put ourselves in the presence of God. Heavenly Father, we come before you this afternoon to praise you and thank you with our music. Thank you for the gift of life, for the gift of family and friends, and for the gift of music, especially the Suzuki Music Method. Thank you for blessing me with these two young students, Hannah and Issei, and with their very supportive parents. Thank you for everybody present here, Lord. We come to praise you. We come to glorify you with our music. Because your music, the music came from you. So we are giving it back to you as a gift, dear Lord, with these two children. Please bless them. Grant that they would enjoy their music and give joy to everybody in this room. Thank you so much, Lord Jesus. Thank you for everything. And come, Holy Spirit, fill the hearts of your faithful and enkindle in them the fire of your love. Send forth the Spirit, and they shall be greater, and thou shalt renew the face of the earth. Let's pray. O God, who by the light of the Holy Spirit, please instruct the hearts of your faithful. Grant us by the same Holy Spirit to be truly wise. Rejoice in your company. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Welcome everybody to GMS. This is the first face-to-face recital. The endos are leaving us after 4 years. Is that for 4 years? Here, they're going back to Washington, D.C. And so, I thought of having these two children give a recital to wrap up their studies here. All of my Japanese students in the past have given solo recitals like this, and with very good effects. One of them became a concert pianist, winner in Japan. National winner from Japan. And she said, it's because I gave her the chance, I believed in her, and I gave her the chance to give a solo recital. So I said, everybody, including them, will give a recital. The material they're going to play are very, very familiar to you because you are Suzuki bred. No? Yeah. And I have extra material for them, which they will play. And it's with joy that I present to you Hannah and Issei Kendo. Hannah is 10 years old, Issei is 8 years old. Hannah is in book 6 and Issei is in book 5. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.